Limited ankle dorsiflexion will force your knee to go inward when you're squatting, when you're running, when you're going up and down the stairs, and it can be the cause of your foot and ankle pain, your shin splint pain, your knee pain, your hip pain, and even your SI joint or low back pain. So make sure that you have proper ankle dorsiflexion motion to avoid this compensation. For more helpful tips, give us a call at 861-6700 or check us out at greenmtrehab.com.